Go, go, go!
Yes, come on, go! Get up, go!
Come on, go!
Hey, Jennifer, what now?
What?
Do you think my rooster will win this round?
Of course, sir. Put all your money on it.
You think she's right?
Well, I
want
know.
To win really big.
Oh, you can count on Jennifer. I've been watching cockfights for years and years, but when Jennifer looks at the rooster, she knows if it's going to win. I don't know how she does it.
That's true. She's really good at this. 10,000, all in. If I win this round, I'm giving you a big
Yay,
bonus.
Thank you very
Come
much,
Come on,
sir.
Great.
All right.
Yes, great. Oh,
okay.
Hey.
Ooh. All right,
yes.
Here we go.
What are you doing here? Didn't I warn you that I don't ever want to see your face here again?
Just leave her alone. One of the regulars knows her. They want her to be here for this cockfight.
I don't care who knows her. I was clear when I said that I didn't want to see any children in this place. Ticks me off.
This girl knows the game better than you do.
Are you calling me stupid?
Hey, hold it. Stop it! Stop it! Why don't you just bet on one of the roosters? Whoever wins gets 1,000. How's that? You up to it?
On the left, double.
Hey, are you sure? If we lose, we have to pay him 2,000. I'd rather get into a fight than lose money.
When have I ever been wrong? Okay then, 1,000, double, all right?
All right,
there.
Oh no, here we go.
Go. Hey,
you lose,
hey.
You lose. Come on, get up.
Yes.
Get up, fight. Okay. Hey, you lose,
hey.
You lose.
Right. Go.
Get up, go, go.
Go, go, go.
Get up.
That's it!
Go, come on! Come on! Get up!
Yes! That's it!
Alright! Oh! No! You've got a fighting chance! Hurry!
Yay! You lose! You lose! You lose!
Oh, French!
You little double crossing! You good
girl?
For nothing.
Hey,
get
hey,
her. Throw her out.
There you go.
Uncle Earl, help
hey.
Me.
Hey,
help
hey.
Me.
Where are you taking her?
Hey, let me go.
Get out of here.
Hey.
You bring nothing but trouble. Trash. Ow. That's where you belong. And you, make sure that this kid will never.
Hey. Don't do that.
Stop
Uncle
that.
Uncle Earl, help me.
Jennifer, your mother's got into a fight again.
What?
I'm going to kill you! Leave my
what?
Husband alone!
I don't know what
I don't
you're talking about!
You
I don't even know
again.
Who your ugly husband is!
Don't work your fingers at me!
Lisa, I'd kill
Let
you!
Get out of there!
I'm going to rip her hair out!
Stop that!
Here, stop! Get away from me!
Al, will you do me a favor? Will you just stop taking Jennifer at the cockfights?
But, Mother, I will stop going to the cockfights, all right? But you should also stop working in the club as a dancer.
Oh, but I can't do that. You know, that is the only thing in the world that I can do. And besides, I don't even pay any attention to any of the men who keep asking me out. You already know that your father was and still is my one great love. But all right, I'll stop dancing at the club. But then, I still have to work until the end of the month. I can still earn a lot from there. It can pay for our rent. Then when I resign from that lousy job, I can finally open our own little store. Right?
Wow, that's great, Mother. Promise?
But promise, too, that you'll stop going to cockfights. Well?
Promise.
Promise?
Cross my heart.
Hope to die.
You have to do it too.
All right.
Promise?
Cross
my
heart.
Hope to die.
I promise you that. I will stop dancing there, but you stop going to cockfights.
I promise, Mother.
And you, Al? You keep an eye on Jennifer, okay? And stop teaching her all the bad stuff you do. Don't bring her to cockfights, okay?
Why me? I'm innocent.
You're a bad influence, but promise me you'll take care of her.
Go, go, go! Hit him harder! Go! That's it! That's it!
Excuse me. Go. Yes, hit him hard. Go. Hit him hard. Go. Fight. Hit him hard.
What are you doing here? If your mother finds out that you're watching this, I'm going to get in trouble with her.
But I'm just watching. Is that wrong? Hey, wait a second, Uncle Al. My mother turned you down again, huh?
Will you get out of here? Come with me. What's with you? If you can't say anything nice, just shut up, okay?
Well, Uncle Al, your problem is your strategy is not working. Did you take a bath?
Hey, stop that. No matter how many times I take a shower, your mother will never like me because that woman is still madly in love with her father.
Oh, yes, that's right. Didn't you quit priesthood so you can be with my mother? But then, you were too late. She was already with my father.
You know, the difference between love and cockfighting. In cockfighting, you can lose today, but win again tomorrow. That's why you shouldn't bet all your money. That way, you won't lose it all. But with love, you just can't do the same thing. When you're in love, you have to give it your all, because it might not happen again.
No, that's it. Make it long.
Give me the shot.
Hey, give me that.
Here.
Hey, why do you stop?
Oh, I told you to give me that. Oh, now he's not naked.
So, what do we do now?
What now?
Oh, I know. Why don't we have a race? Here, you pay me $10 if I win the race. Whoever swims the farthest and the fastest wins the game.
Okay, Jennifer, we can use that to buy some food. Now go, Jennifer.
Hey, wait. This is a bad idea. She doesn't even know how to swim.
Hey, I know how to swim, Jess.
Of course she can. She's good, too.
Come on, we'll see if she's good. We can use the money.
Hey, just a minute, Jennifer. Can you do this? That ant's really deep.
Of course I can do it. Okay, come on.
Hurry up.
Hurry up, guys.
Man, she's slow. So slow. You're so slow. This is a race, you know.
Where's the car? From there? Okay, then.
Come on.
Let's do this.
One. Two, three.
Help me! Help! Help me! Help! Jennifer! Jennifer!
Are you all right?
Yes, I'm okay.
Jennifer! Jennifer, are you okay? I was so scared for you. I thought you were going to die. Oh no, your mother will kill me when she finds out. Are you all right?
Yes, I'm all right. Thank you so much for saving my life. What's your name?
Adrienne.
And I'm Jennifer.
And I'm Shirley. Thanks for helping her. We have to go, Jennifer.
Wait, aren't you going home yet?
Maybe in a little while.
Hey, are you blind?
Yes, isn't it that obvious?
No! Come on, you're just kidding us, Adrienne. You're not really blind. See? 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 Oh, you're just kidding. You can see this, right? Hey, hey!
Why would I joke around about being blind? You think it's fun being blind?
Because it felt like you were just kidding around. And Adrienne, how would you even swim if you're blind? Blind people can't do those things.
That's right.
Well, I'm blind.
I've been looking for you everywhere. I was so worried about you. Where have you been all day, Adrienne?
Come on.
Get in.
Catch me.
Go on. You're all wet.
Okay,
go inside.
Mother.
You never
but
learn.
Mother. You should have seen me. I saved a girl in the river.
So what, Adrienne? What if you drowned in the river? I am so tired of worrying about you all day. All my life I've done nothing but take care of you all the time.
I'm very sorry, Mother.
Tough, huh? Can you take us on?
Hiya! Uh-huh. Hey, join me on this, okay?
Yeah! Hiya!
Ow!
Come on, guys, let's go!
Hurry,
come on!
Go!
Run away!
Go and don't ever come back!
You're gone. Let's go. Are you all right?
Yes, I'm fine.
I was really looking for you.
Thanks for your help.
My mother said I have to look for you and thank you for saving my life the other day.
Actually, I should be the one thanking you. Because if you hadn't drowned that day, I'd never know that I can save people.
Now come with us. We have to clean those scratches.
Al, please bring those out.
Yes, I'm coming.
Now will you arrange it?
What else do you need?
You have to help me. Is anything missing? Oh, I can't wait to cook and sell here.
Really?
You're
Are
going
you sure?
to love my
Don't
cooking.
Don't be shy. Just hold on this.
Okay.
Mother!
Oh, yes, Jennifer? What's wrong?
Mother, I'll introduce you to Adrienne. He's the boy who saved my life.
Oh.
Isn't
thank
he
you
cute?
So much, Adrienne. I owe you so much. You saved my Jennifer.
Maybe you shouldn't have saved her. That way she'll be out of trouble forever.
Hey, you don't mean that,
Stop getting into trouble, will you?
Oh, stop that, Al. What? Why don't you just be thankful that he helped? Now come here. Again, thank you so much for helping her, Adrienne. You saved Jennifer. Tell you what. Oh, once we finally open our store. Oh, you're lucky. I'll make sure that you'll be the first to taste my cooking. I'm a great cook.
Is that
I'm
so?
I'm a good cook, right?
Yes, then I'll do some dancing here.
The store will be famous because of my cooking and not because of you.
No way. My dancing will be legendary.
What?
Believe me.
Stop
it. Do you want to see it?
Tayo'y
magsayawan. Sumabay sa tapo ng tutugan.
Okay.
Come on, let's dance.
At sa magdamagan.
At sa magdamagan.
Come on, come here, idiot.
Again, again, again.
Come here.
Again.
But I don't know how to dance.
Hurry, come on.
Tayo'y magsayawan.
Come on,
oh, lighten up, will you? Just have fun. I can dance really well, right?
Hey, stop that. I hit him so
big.
Sumabay sa tapo ng tutugan.
Buy some icy, come on.
Get a cool drink.
Come on,
but
buy
it's just 20 bucks. Do you think this will help you
cool
and your mother build your store?
All I want is to be
cool
able
drink.
To help my mother. I want to show her that I could earn I my see. Money without going to cockfights.
You know, it doesn't matter how much you earn. I'm very sure your mother will be happy. She knows you worked very hard for it, and you didn't get it from cockfights.
That's right. So you have to help me sell all this. Come on.
All right.
1, 2, 3, go.
Get some icy.
Get some icy.
Cool and refreshing.
Hi, June.
Susan, this is your last night here. We're going to miss you.
Thank you so much for everything you've done for me. I'm really going to miss you.
Remember, you're still our one and only star dancer.
You know, Uncle Al, I'm pretty sure that Mother will be really happy when I give her this. I earned all that.
Really? How much is this?
I earned a total of 30 bucks.
Wow, that's a lot of money.
What, will you give me that?
What's wrong?
You're making fun of me, aren't you? Come on, let's go. This is my mother's last night in the club. Let's go get her.
Oh, yes.
Don't worry, Susan. I'm going to take good care of Jennifer. I won't let anything happen to her.
Stop crying. You still have me right here. I'm going to take care of you. You can come live with me.
What are you doing?
Well, when
I'm sad, I go and swim in the river. That way, the water can wash away all my tears. Stop crying now. Your mother is already at peace along with your father. You should be happy for them. Come on, let's swim. Come with me. Let's go.
Let's go.
Dito lang ako, kasama mo ako. Ano man ang mangyari, ay wala nang iwanan.
That was beautiful. I didn't know you had such a great voice.
Oh, you liked it? I wrote that song just for you.
Really? You wrote that song?
Yes. Because whenever I'm sad, I always get my guitar and sing. I can sing any song I like. You want to try it out?
How?
Just try adding some words to the song. Nandito lang ako.
Nandito lang ako.
Kasama mo ako.
Kasama mo ako.
Ano man ang mangyari ay,
ano man ang mangyari ay,
wala nang iwanan.
Wala nang iwanan.
Continue the song.
Dahil ikaw ang kaibigan ko?
Dahil ikaw ang kaibigan ko? Dahil ikaw ang kaibigan ko. Ikaw ang nasa puso ko. Nandito lang ako. Kasama mo ako.
Ano man ang mangyari ay wala nang iwanan. Adrian!
What is it? What's going on?
Look at that!
What? But what is it?
This can be our house. Come on, hurry!
Hey, be careful over here.
Wait, hurry, but be careful.
Is it nice?
Yes. Here.
Come on, let's eat. Mother? 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 Mother, you're leaving? I want to go with you. You told me that we were going abroad together. Let's go and look for Father. I want to go there with you. Help me pack my things and put it in your bag, okay? Oh no, I have to say goodbye to Jennifer. You think we could say goodbye first?
Okay then. Before we leave, we'll pass by their place.
Thank you very much, Mother. Please don't forget to pack all my favorite clothes, okay? And you have to pack that toy that you gave me for my birthday. And my guitar, too. We have to pack that with us. I can't wait to finally be with my father. Don't forget to pack everything, Mother. Wake me up tomorrow. Don't leave me behind. Don't you worry, Jennifer. I'll write to you. But when you think of better lyrics for that song I made for us, let me know, okay?
I'm going to miss you, Adrian. Don't forget to send me some gifts, okay?
Of course. Besides, Mother and I will always write to you. Right, Mother? I'm going to tell you my adventures over there.
How long are you staying there?
Mother, let's get on the train now. Let's go.
Adrian?
Yes?
Just stay here, okay? I'll go get us something to eat. I'll be right back.
All right, but hurry up, okay? The train's going to leave anytime soon.
There's more space inside here, okay? Hurry up. Go, go, go.
We only have these bags, right? Can we get somebody to carry these bags for us on
the train? It's about to leave. Adam! Hey, get out of the way. Hurry up. The train's leaving.
Just stay here, okay? Don't leave the station.
Yes.
Stay here with Al and Jennifer.
Mother, hurry up! We're going to miss the train!
Don't be too naughty over there. Send me letters. Take care of yourself.
Okay.
Always be a good boy over there, okay? Just be yourself.
Of course, of course.
Hmm? Madam Merrill!
Huh?
You're leaving Adrian behind?
Please take good care of Adrian for me. Jen, you have to promise me that. You have to promise me.
Promise.
Mother? Mother? Please don't leave me. Mother? Mother? Mother?
Adrian.
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 Mother?
Adrian.
Mother!
Adrian.
Mother! Mother! Mother,
Adrian.
Don't leave me! Mother!
Stop it, Adrian!
Mother! Mother! Mother, take me with you, please!
Adrian, please!
Mother! Don't leave me here, please! Don't leave me alone, Mother, please! Mother! 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 Mother!
Adrian? Adrian, we have some food here for you. Adrian? Adrian?
Adrian?
Adrian?
Adrian? Have you seen a blind boy roaming around here?
Adrian?
No, sorry, I didn't see a boy.
Adrian?
Have you seen a blind boy pass by?
Adrian?
It's about to stop.
No, sorry.
Did you see a little boy here?
Adrian?
Adrian?
Adrian! Adrian!
There he is!
Adrian!
Adrian! Hurry!
Adrian!
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 Adrian, we've been looking for you all day.
Let's go home. Leave me alone! I'm worthless! You're going to hate me too!
Adrian!
I said don't touch me!
Adrian, we're all here for you.
I'm blind! I'm useless! You'll get tired of taking care of me like my mother did!
Adrian, just stop it.
Adrian,
stop
it. Go!
Just stop it, please.
Adrian.
You're going to leave me too!
That's enough. That's enough.
Just leave me alone! I'm useless! I'm worthless! Just leave me alone! Just let me go!
That's enough.
Leave me alone!
Please.
You can just leave me here!
Adrian, stop it, please.
Leave me alone! Just go and get away from me! Just leave me alone!
Come on, let's go home. Stop it.
Nandito lang ako. Kasama mo ako. Ano man ang mangyari ay wala nang iwanan. Dahil ikaw ang kaibigan ko, ikaw ang nasa puso ko. Yan ang pangako ko. Dahil ikaw ang kaibigan ko, ikaw ang nasa puso ko. Yan ang pangako ko para lang sa'yo.
Stop it, Adrian. Come on. Let's go home.
Kasama mo ako. Ano man ang mangyari ay wala nang iwanan. Dahil ikaw ang kaibigan ko, ikaw ang nasa puso ko. Yan ang pangako ko. Dahil ikaw ang kaibigan ko, ikaw ang nasa puso ko. Yan ang pangako ko.
Are you sure you'll never get tired of taking care of me?
Adrian, why would I get tired? Do you remember when my mother died? You said that you'll take care of me. Let's promise that we'll always be here for each other.
Okay, I promise.
Promise, cross my heart, hope to die. And remember you told me that when you're sad, you swim in the river so that the water washes your tears away. Let's go. Let's swim. Come on, hurry.
Jennifer, please don't leave me like my mother did, okay?
Of course, I won't leave you.
Me too. I'm never going to leave you. And no matter what happens, I'm never going to forget you. I promise you that.
You're naked in front of me.
How did you know that?
Oh, nothing. I just know.
Turn around, don't look at me.
I can't even see you. I'm blind, remember?
Don't you dare imagine it.
I won't be able to imagine it if I haven't even touched it. You know that.
Oh, shut up. What's the title of your report? Romy asks Bong. Romy asks Bong blank.
What is the title of your report?
That's good. Well, now, did you enjoy your lesson for today?
Yes, of course. But I hope I get to see the day when I get to finally go to school myself. I'm tired of having you as my teacher.
You're such an ingrate. How dare you say that to me?
Hi, Adrian.
Hi.
I have your favorite dish over here.
Wow. Thank you. Thanks. It smells delicious.
Oh, too bad we already ate. We can't eat another bite. Besides, I'm sure this doesn't taste as good as the one my mother used to make. That was Adrian's favorite.
Oh, it's you, Jennifer. You know, you look really fat today. Well, Adrian, I'm going now. I'll be back.
Thanks again.
All right. Bye.
You might hit your head.
Shut up.
You put on too much makeup. You look like a clown.
Hey, what's wrong with you?
What? I'm telling the truth. You know, it's a good thing you can't see her. If you did, I'm sure you're going to throw up. Okay. Let's continue our lesson. Hey, look at me here. Oh, wait, you can't. I mean, listen to me. Our next lesson.
Have some more. Try this. This is good. What are we having for lunch? Hey, get me more soup.
I got the soup for us.
Her butt is really soft.
More soup?
I get more soup.
Just hold on.
Go on, have some more.
This sounds delicious. I'm so hungry.
Oh, this is delicious.
Mmm! Here's your soup. What now?
What are you doing?
Come on.
What's wrong with you?
What did that man do? What did he do?
You're crazy.
Sorry,
what did you do?
You bowl for you, okay? I just had to get rid of the useless scum over
What are you
here.
Talking about? I didn't do anything to you.
Girl, stop saying things like that. How could you say that? So what if he's blind? What's wrong with that? Listen to yourselves. Just stop talking and just eat your bread.
You were just talking about
just eat, okay?
This is really hard, Uncle Al. No matter how hard I work as a waitress there at the store, it's never enough. I don't think I can ever save up enough for that surprise for Adrian.
Well, eye operations are really expensive.
I guess I just have to work harder so I could get more money.
But Uncle Al,
please don't ever mention this or the operation to Adrian, okay? I want to surprise him.
I won't. But it seems like you're ready to give it your all.
Uncle Al, Adrian and I are just friends, okay? You know that.
You know what they say, Jennifer. Love is so much better when you both start out as friends.
My goodness, are you drunk again?
Good evening. Hi, Al. Good evening, Jennifer.
Good evening, Beth.
Al, I decided to bring you some food. I know this is your favorite.
Oh, Beth, thank you so much. But you don't need to go through all this trouble. You might have a hard time cooking.
Okay, I'll just come back later to get the bowl.
But
I don't know what's wrong with Uncle Al. Beth is really pretty, and she's really nice. I wonder why he doesn't like her.
Maybe he still loves your mother.
Well, all I really want is for him to finally be happy with someone. And I'm sure that my mother will be happy for him if he falls in love with someone again.
Wow! It's so beautiful out here! Ooh! This is what I will miss when I finally leave for abroad!
You know, you're too much, Shirley.
And it's so refreshing! Oh, how sweet! That's your first kiss! Ooh, hey!
Be careful!
Your first kiss! Oh, how sweet! Thank you.
Hey, move over, move over, move! Okay, this way.
Yay!
Okay, to the
Adrian,
left.
Go.
To the
go,
right.
Adrian.
Hit it. Go, Adrian.
Okay.
Go, Adrian.
Go, Adrian.
To the right.
Okay, one more time.
Go.
Do it.
Hit it.
You can do it. Go.
Yeah.
Woo!
Hurry up.
All right, everybody okay? You have to cheer.
What? Who said you two were supposed to be partners?
She's so mad now.
Okay. Oh,
there.
Look, Shirley's winning.
Yay, we won. Shirley. I'm the winner.
Place your hand here. Then give me your other hand. I know you've stopped, but you'll go back to cockfighting.
Oh no, that can't be. That's not going to happen. That can't be true. Shirley, you can take my turn.
Why me? No. No
way. How
about
you want to try it?
Young man, please place your hand on top of the crystal ball. Then give me your other hand. I can tell that you are blind just like me. But unlike me, you will be able to see.
Really?
A woman. A woman will help you get treatment.
My mother. My mother's coming.
Not her. Another woman. Someone you're not related to.
That's you, right? I just knew it's going to be you.
Adrian, when you finally open your eyes, the first woman that you will see, that's her. You're destined to be with her.
Huh?
She will be the woman for you. And she will love you forever.